satisfaction and some dope is a goer. Cause rats in the bag sound better than Nathan. Being broke was no more. I'm sticking dick in your hoe. If it's a lick, I might go. Strap up like G.I. Joe, bitch, you get whacked on my soul. And I got some niggas waiting on me. You can't be sleeping, but they kissing, cut that thing on me. Fuck them niggas that said it, I was broke. And them bitches that would pick up on the phone. Real nigga carry 100 souls. I can't tell you how many times they done me wrong. No love, 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 no love. I'm gonna show y'all how we stay fit in the truck, you know what I'm saying? Cause it's a big stereotype of truck drivers just staying getting, you know, a little bit overweight, getting fat, stuff like that. So I'm gonna show y'all my little workout routine after I'm done driving. I just got done driving. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. No excuses, man. I've been driving 10 hours and 50 minutes, man. So I was pushing it. I drove about maybe like 650 miles, you know, something like. But yeah, man, I'm gonna show y'all how we get to it, man. No excuses. I am a little bit sleepy, but I'm gonna get these workouts in. And believe it or not, these small workouts go a long way. You know what I'm saying? Even if you don't get the results you want, just stay consistent, stay consistent. Because everybody ain't blessed with the, you know, the same genes and stuff like that. Everybody's body is different. So I'm gonna knock out these first 20 on camera. I'm gonna do 300 regular push-ups, 100 regular ones, 100 incline, 100 decline. So you know what I'm saying? I'm going to do 5, 10, 15, 15 sets of 20 on all the push-ups. But of course, I'm not going to do them all on camera. I'm going to just show y'all the first 20 and how I get set up. You know, I'm not that tall. It's not a lot of room in there. I'm 5'11", 6 foot. So you know what I'm saying? Hey, we're getting it done. We're going to make it work, though, baby. Let me set y'all up right quick. No excuses. Let's knock these out. Hey, that's 20 right there. I'm finna do 4 more sets of 20. So you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna do them all on camera because I don't want the video to just be stupid long. But yeah, next set is gonna be the incline push-ups. Let's see. I knocked out those 100 regular ones. Now I'm gonna go for the do 100 inclines, and then after the 100 inclines, do 100 downclines. So declines. So my goal is to get to 1,000 push-ups a night. So we're gonna get there eventually, one way or another. You know what I'm saying? We gotta start somewhere. You feel me? I don't know what motivates y'all, but what motivates me, somebody told me I was getting fat in the face. So I was like, bet. Hey, somebody, y'all might be motivated to play with y'all kids when y'all get older, to still be able to run around with y'all grandkids, whatever motivates y'all. Y'all want that summer body? It's the winter now. Summer body start in the winter. Let's get it. I'm finna do these 100 inclines. Like I said, I'm gonna do the 400 on the camera, so, because I ain't trying to use a long video. But yeah, I'm gonna knock out 4 more sets of these inclines, then get back with y'all with the 100 more declines. Let's get it. So I knocked out the regular push-ups and then the incline push-ups, so we had 200 now. So it's the reason I saved the decline push-up for last. Yeah, they're the hardest. But the hardest exercises are the ones that's gonna make you better and give you better results. So, and one thing I want to tell y'all, if you find yourself struggling doing 20 push-ups,
do 10, count to 10, and then start back over with 10. You know what I mean? Like, count to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You'll trick yourself into thinking, like, you know what I'm saying? You're doing less than what you actually more. And you can do it with fives, too. But let's get it with these declines. And also, I put a shirt on my bed because I don't want my feet pretty much on my sheets, my clean sheets and stuff like that. So we don't want dirty feet on the sheets. Right? My shirt, I forgot my broom at the house. Pressure. And it ain't that much room in here, but we're making it work. No excuses, man. I'm finna knock out 4 more sets of these, then boom, we're gonna go to the dips.
So let's get done with the push-ups, did my 300. Now we're finna go to the dips. Y'all thought we was done? Nah, push-ups is just half of the workout, man. Let's get it. Finna knock these dips out. I'm putting my arm on the bed, and I got my both of my feet on the chairs in the front. So let's get it. Four more sets of those, get your honey, get all them right. Triceps booming, man, let's go.
So we got the dips out the way. Notice I took my shit off my bed because I'm finna do some leg raises, man. This is all ab workouts. I don't do sit-ups because it hurts my back, man. But yeah, finna do 5 sets of 20 of these till we get to 100. Let's get it, let's get these abs going, man. Just regular leg raises, like so. Believe it or not, it makes a difference, man. It goes a long way doing those leg raises. I got 4 more sets, and after that, I got a surprise for y'all. Hey, so the surprise is not really a surprise unless you like to work out. So I'm finna run 2 miles. That's the last of my workout. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. You know what I'm saying? I've been getting it in for about an hour. I ran in 1.5 miles the other day, and I feel like my heart finna pop on the chest. So I got to get back to this running. Also, keep one headphone in. As you can see, it's pretty busy out here. And the truck stop 5 a.m, everybody getting up, starting their day. And excuse my hair, I've been on the road for a month, just grinding, man. So I'm gonna fix that when I get back to the house. We ain't worried about it right now. Hey, but yeah, hey, stay visible, stay safe, man. And I'm finna get these miles in. Oh yeah, I do got a surprise coming up, man. Once I hit, like, you know what I'm saying, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 subscribers like that, I'm gonna start doing giveaways. Everybody, put everybody's name in the comment, do drawings, you know what I'm saying, start giving away money, shoes, purses, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we're gonna get to it. But hey, I'm finna knock out these 2 miles, then I'm gonna show y'all my progress after I'm done with the, I got the Nike Run Club app so y'all can know I'm not lying. Let's get it.
You too. 2 miles. I did it, man. I pushed myself. Push yourself, man. Pretty soon, we're gonna be at 4 miles, then 6 miles, then 10. Let's go. I did it, man. Woo, if I could do it, y'all can too. Everybody's watching me run. It's 5:30 in the morning. Everybody getting up. Hopefully I motivated some truckers out here. Hopefully I motivated y'all too. Let's get it. Keep trucking. I'ma tune in with y'all next time.